background on the song. This song was recorded for a contest. It took about 90 minutes, and it became one of Sister Hazel's, sorry, I forgot to announce. Sister Hazel is the artist of the band. Okay, this is all for you.
Thank you. dedicate to my mentor over there, David Albertson. He had a friend of his who had a family member who passed away, but she loved this song. And so I'd like to dedicate it to her. This is Spirit in the Sky. Hit it!
Thank you.
something a little special for you guys.
Thank you.
next song came out in 1999, and it was on the charts for 30 weeks in the Billboard Hot 100. If you've seen Shrek, you probably know this song. If you're familiar with internet memes, you probably know this song too. The song is All Star by Smash Mouth.
Somebody once told me the world is gonna roll me. I ain't the sharpest tool in the shed. She was looking kinda dumb with her finger and her thumb in the shape of an L on her forehead.
Thank you. fall. They did not actually want to be famous. They kind of accidentally became famous and ended up having one of the most iconic songs on this planet. So, here we have Take On Me.
Thank you.
How's everyone doing tonight? Alright, come on guys, are you serious? You guys hyped for this or what? So, funny story about this next song. It's actually about the lead singer. What he did is he actually drove around this girl in his car for like however long, and he kept thinking to himself, like, man, you know, I really like this girl, and this girl, like, didn't even pay any attention to him. So he was thinking, like, you know, I'm nothing but her vehicle. I just drive her around. She's just using me for my car. So he was like, hey, there's a song in that. Funny story, though, and actually really heartwarming, is that they actually ended up getting married.
Oh.
Review. This is Vehicle by Ides of March. Hit it!
Yeah.
All right, so this next one is written by the guitar player of the band, Emerson Hart, about a girl he was in love with, and his mom didn't approve. Guess what happened? She was right. The song's called If You Could Only See.
If you could only see the way she loves me, maybe you'd understand why I feel this way. You go, I love what I must do. If you could only see how blue her eyes can be when she says, she says she loves me.
Manchester City street game in Ireland. So
This song is called The Boys Are Back in Town.
2000s that just rocked the charts, peaking at number 6 and remaining there for 27 weeks. Isn't that amazing? It's a song about how even though we may get frustrated with the ones we love, we just can't help loving them. And I think we can all relate to that a little bit. This is Absolutely by 90 Days!
This is the story of a girl who cried a river and drowned the whole world. And while she looks so sad and low and proud, when she's...
Thank you. Thank you. coming out and supporting us. If you want to come again, there's another show tomorrow, same time, same price. Thank you so much for coming. That's the end of our show. Are you guys ready to bow? 1, 2, 3.